All right, so here in Aruba, day 6.
Oh my God, the trip's almost over.
I know, we got one more day tomorrow, but it's okay.
It's gonna be the best day ever.
Yes.
But we'll talk about that later. Today is all about Z Rovers.
That's right. We went to Z Rovers today, which is a very popular local spot. Everybody's been talking about it. So we decided to go ahead and go down there, and it was phenomenal.
Yeah, it was so cool. It was kind of like Flying Fishbone.
It was right next to Flying
Fishbone. Maybe not as fancy. But definitely like really cool, kind of like tiki bar vibe. It was nice.
That's right. And the cool thing about there, they sell everything by the pound. So we got a pound of the catch of the day. We got a pound of red snapper. We got a pound of shrimp.
Fried shrimp.
And we got the fried plantains in order to play, which were... Ooh.
They fry everything there. You can't get it anything else but fried. So if you're watching your diet, screw that. Because you need to try this food.
And it was it's a family-owned restaurant. It was started by one man.
Just to feed his friends.
Who was like a fisherman. And he started like bringing the fish in and was feeding all his friends and everything, and eventually it became so popular to what it is today. And everybody that works there are, you know, children, nieces and nephews, grandchildren of this one guy who started Z Rovers.
So cool.
And every day they take the boats out and they catch all the seafood fresh daily and bring it back in.
You could see all the fishing boats just pulled up right there. I mean, they're kind of gross and dirty, but they get the job done and make us happy.
They're not kidding when they say catch of the day.
Not at all.
So, but it was amazing. They have awesome shirts there too. So
yes, look at that cool shirt. How much was it again, babe?
It was